Hello viewers, our today's video is about beautiful village Luss and Falls of Dokart, and believe me, you're gonna love it. The deeply historic and stunning Luss village is situated on the western banks of Loch Lomond. Luss is a popular stopping off point for visitors exploring the Loch Lomond area. What you can enjoy the most in Luss is its beautiful long sandy beach with excellent views of the loch. The place is ideal for picnics and for paddling as well. In fact, the loch is well known for its water sports activities like sailing, water skiing and wakeboarding. The beauty of this place is captivating, and it's not surprising that Loch Lomond was voted one of the top natural wonders in Britain. Whether it's adventure you are after or you just want to enjoy the Scottish natural scenery and take in the amazing views of the lochs, this is the place to go to. If you haven't already visited this place, you will find it impossible to resist the charm of this fascinating sight. Luss is a popular tourist attraction, and its main attraction is Luss Pier. From Luss Pier, you can have stunning views of Ben Lomond, Scotland's most southerly munro, and the tranquil loch views. You can catch loch cruises and water bus services from the pier and enjoy the magnificent highland scenery. Whatever your interest, from wildlife to heritage, there is a cruise for you. The village has been used as a backdrop to a number of films and TV programs, including the Scottish soap opera Take the High Road. Luss has been the first choice for those who are looking for a perfect wedding venue beside Loch Lomond. Luckily, we got to get a glimpse of this lovely wedding. The 19th century Luss Parish Church, with its beautiful Victorian stained glass windows, is worth a visit. The village, though little, is very picturesque. There are many lovely cottages in Luss that are perfect retreats for family holidays or short breaks. As you wander in the village, you will notice that the properties in and around the village center have been beautifully preserved and restored. To sum it up, we enjoyed our short trip to Luss with its pretty streets decorated with colorful flowers, long sandy beach, and a number of water sports. Luss has everything you need. Now we are heading towards our next destination, Falls of Dokar. It is about 1 hour drive from Luss village. The spectacular Falls of Dokar are one of Scotland's most impressive and certainly one of its most easily accessible waterfalls. The Falls of Dokar are a cascade of waterfalls situated on the River Dokar at Killin in Stirling, Scotland. Falls are made up of a series of small falls running down the river. It is really a lovely part of Scotland to visit. It is a lovely place to stop and relax. The falls are very photogenic. The area is really gorgeous. Unlike usual waterfalls, they are not in isolated spots. Rather, these falls run through the center of a village and can be seen from the road as well. The falls and their setting is unique. You must definitely plan a visit and feel the relaxing, tranquil surroundings. For some people, it may be a bit harder to find the car park. But we were lucky and it's free of charge. This is the bridge of Dokar. You can view the falls from the bridge. However, it is quite narrow and there will be cars looking to cross the bridge. There is also a large area of flat rock offering different views, but beware, it could be slippery. Both the places Luss village and the Falls of Dokar are not far from Edinburgh and Glasgow. They are easily accessible by car and can be covered in a one-day trip. I hope you like this video. In our next video, we will bring our amazing experiences in Northern Ireland. So please stay tuned and keep watching our videos. Have fun and bye-bye.